Well, we certainly want to see America step up financially, but what's just as important is that we see countries in the region do more financially. Some of them have offered support and then faded away. Others haven't yet given generously. We want to see Russia play a bigger role. It's certainly part of the belligerence now. We want it also to be part of the humanitarian response. So there's many countries that can be doing more.